Good morning, students of KG, and this is your revisional class of science. As your PT2 is going on, and today you are having your English, but along with that, I am sending one offline class for your science revision so that you can be updated with that subject also. Okay, so today I'm going to ask you some questions, and you are going to answer me from that side, and obviously the correct answer will also be narrated by me, so that if there is any mistake, because I cannot hear you just now, so if there is any mistake, you can rectify that one. Okay, so the first one, we learn reading and writing in the dash. So where do we read and write? Where do we learn to read and write? In school. In school we learn to read and write in our classroom. Very good. Next comes number 2. We go to library to dash. So we go to library to do what? Yes, we don't go library to play. We don't go library to talk. We go library to read books. Exactly. When we are sick, we go to which room in the school? It is medical room. Yes, we go to the medical room. Okay, next comes, we dash in the playground. So what do we do in the playground? We study in the playground, right, students? No, we play in the playground. Very good, students. You are all my champions. So we play in the playground. Now I will go for the few next questions. We go to the dash to read books. This is on page number 31 of your textbook. So two options are given, library and music. So where do we go to read books? We go to read books to library. Very good. When we are sick, we go to medical dash or playground. So medical room or medical playground. So it's medical room. Very good. The dash is the head of the school. So who is known as the head of the school? Yes, it's the principal, sir. Yes, the principal is the head of the school. The dash rings the bell. So who rings the bell? Yes, the pion rings the bell. Very good. Now if I ask you that who takes care of the kids in the classroom? So yes, the maid auntie takes care of the kids in the classroom. Over here in our textbook, it has been mentioned as maids. Okay. Next comes, who keeps our school clean? Who will answer me? Who keeps our school clean? Yes, here is the sweeper uncle. Sweepers keep the classes and our school clean. Okay. Now, who teaches you in the classroom? So, yes, very good, students. You are correct. It's the teacher who teaches you in the classroom, right? Yes. Next is, who keeps a guard or watch on visitors? So, yes, it's the guard who keeps a watch on the visitors who are entering the school campus, right? Yes. So here is chapter number 8, and I went through on the e-portal. Some of the students were asking me about the syllabus, which already I have discussed in my previous videos before starting the revision. Even I have told that if someone is not having, please find it out, or if anyone is having their friends in contact, please take the link of that video. Still, yesterday I got some messages, so I have already uploaded the syllabus over there. And again, here also I am announcing, it's chapter 8, chapter 9 and chapter 10. That is chapter 8, our school, chapter 9, our festivals, and chapter 10, our neighborhood. Okay, these are the three chapters we are having in our syllabus. Now, let's go with few more questions. And the few more questions are, where do Christians go to pray? So, who will tell me? Yes, exactly. All are shouting. It's church. Christians go to pray to Almighty at church. And where do Hindus pray? Hindus pray at, yes, temple. And where do Muslims pray? Muslims go to pray to mosque. Yes. And where do Sikh people go to pray? They go to pray to Gurudwara. Yes. And where do Buddhist people go to pray? Buddha temple. Yes, it's Buddha temple. And where do Jain people go to pray? Jain temple. Very nice. Now, in which festival do we light candles or lamps? Yes, it's Diwali. And in which festival do we organize langars? Guru Pura. Very good. And in which festival do people of that state organize boat races? Yes, it's Onam. Exactly. Okay, now can you tell me recently which national festival did we celebrate? We celebrated 26th January. Very good. And now, whose birthday is being celebrated on 14th November? Yes, it's who? Jawaharlal Nehru. And 14th November is celebrated as Children's Day. Then whose birthday is being celebrated on 2nd October? Yes, it's Gandhiji's birthday. Gandhi birthday is being celebrated as Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd October. Okay, so today we did revision from our textbook and we tried to find out some of the questions from our textbook. Tomorrow again we will do some revision for this particular subject from our textbook only. Till that time, you go through your math subject, give your English assignments very nicely. Assessments are going to be uploaded on time. So, best of luck.